Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error React scripts is not recognized as an internal or external command, operable program or batch file. So I'm getting this error when I try to run my command npm start, which basically starts my React app. So let me show you two possible ways how to solve this. So first thing what you need to do is you need to go to your package.json file, and after going inside this, just press Ctrl F. You'll be having this search or find thing appearing above. In this, you need to just search for React hyphen scripts. Alright. So you need to have this thing over here, and you need to also have this at these many places. Under scripts, also you need to have this React scripts thing. So if you don't have this React scripts thing, what you need to do is you need to run this command, alright, which is going to be npm installed React scripts space hyphen hyphen save. So this is for those who don't have React scripts thing inside their package.json. And if you are having React scripts inside your package.json like me, no need to run this particular command, alright. So only run if you don't have this. So this is the first way. And in my case, what is the issue is that whenever you are pulling some React code from GitHub, or if you have just deleted your node modules folder, you need to again run npm install before starting it, alright. So in my case, I am not having here node modules folder, which means that I have forgotten to do npm I. So just do npm install or npm I and just hit enter. So in case if you are getting this error when you are doing npm install, you can just type npm install hyphen hyphen force, alright. This will basically install the things if you are getting any errors. So here you can see, right, I'm having here node modules. So these are the command, guys. You need to do npm install react scripts hyphen hyphen save, and you need to run npm install if you already have the react scripts. And if npm install doesn't work, you need to run npm install hyphen hyphen force. Yeah, these are it. These are pretty much the standard solutions. These three will 100% work. Alright, so now it's taking some time to download the necessary packages. So once the installation is complete, you'll be having the node modules folder here, and if you just run npm start, this time you won't be getting any errors and your React project will be opening. Yeah, like this in your local host, the path you have specified. Yeah, so that's it, guys. Hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL queries, as well as CRUD operations using Spring Boot. Check the playlist. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.